New at noon, parents of kids at Buford Middle School in Lancaster are the latest to receive a troubling communication about a threat. Leaders at Buford Middle sent a message about a student who said that he would shoot up the school. That student apparently told investigators that he was just joking. Administrators say, though, that it's not a joking matter and they will be taking disciplinary action.